The Rugrats are back. Nickelodeon has announced that it will reunite the original voice cast for a new animated series. In addition, it has been confirmed that the new series will change Klasky Csupo's original 2D animation to CG. It will also return the cast to its original point of view, being all the protagonists of the series Baby's Young Children. The series will debut on Paramount Plus, Paramount's new streaming service, and the premiere will take place sometime this spring, after the launch of Plus on March 4th. You can see the official reboot clip below. The series will once again feature E.G. Daily, Tommy, Nancy Cartwright, Chucky, Cheryl Chase, Angelica, Cree Summer, Susie, and Kath Susie Phil and Lil. Rugrats is one of the most iconic cartoons recognized by fans around the world, and this original version is one that we are taking great care of and take pride in creating for a completely new audience, said Ramsey Nato, president of Nickelodeon Animation. Having the voice of the cast behind these special characters is one of the essential pieces to make the program recognizable, and we are eager to see this talented group bring them to life again. The new series is also headed by a team well known to fans of the original series, including executive producers Eric Casimiro and Kate Bautelier. But there is also Rachel Lippman as co-producer and Kelly Smith, the Fairly Odd Parents, as an online producer. The Rugrats originally debuted in 1991, spawning an empire of 3 movies for theaters, 9 seasons on television, 4 Emmy Awards, and countless pieces of merchandising, including 27 video games. On the other hand, this is a quite interesting week for Paramount Plus, as it has been announced that it will also receive high-profile movies such as Mission Impossible 7, A Quiet Place 2, a new division dedicated to Avatar properties, The Legend of Aang, and more.